Well, no, but I was hooked on Stone Cold basically just because of his persona, his attitude, his aggression, his anti-system attitude I relate to. Is there an embarrassing moment that I can share with the WWE Universe? No. Not right now. In a competitive business, it's not cheating, you're not trying. My biggest fear in life, day traders. They really screwed up NASDAQ. People say I look like Kurt Hawkins, Bruce Pritchard, JBL, or Josh Matthews. Ugh, don't compare me to those guys. I'm way better looking.